It's time for your daily freedom seed. I can't tell you how many times I've heard that stricter gun control would decrease violent crime. Guess what? It's not true at all. Let's take a look at some of the states with the strictest gun control policies. California and Maryland both have extremely strict gun laws, yet have some of the highest homicide rates in the nation. In California, assault-style weapons have been banned, high-capacity magazines are outlawed, and purchasing a firearm is an extremely lengthy and difficult process. Despite these strict laws, three California cities fall in the top 20 for homicide rates in America: San Bernardino, Oakland, and Salinas. And five additional cities fell in the top 50 for violent crime rates. Maryland has some of the strictest gun laws in America, yet has the single highest homicide rate for American cities at 58.27 homicides per 100,000 residents in Baltimore. The USA Today also recently named Baltimore the most dangerous city in America. Doesn't sound like those strict rules are working out the way they're supposed to. I'm Isabel Brown, and there's your ammo to win America's culture war. Tough gun control laws don't decrease violent crime. If you liked this seed of facts, wisdom, and the truth, don't forget to like this episode, send it to someone that you know, and save it to add to your arsenal of knowledge from Turning Point USA.